All right, so by now you've learned that analogous colors are three or more colors that are next to one another on the color wheel. So a really easy way to practice using analogous colors is to divide your paper up somehow so that there's areas for the different colors that you've selected. In this drawing, I simply traced around a bowl in the center, and then I divided up that paper into different wavy lines. Now for this one, I decided I wanted to use two different analogous color schemes. So my first one was red, yellow, and orange. These colors are next to one another on the color wheel. And then the color scheme for inside my circle, I chose kind of a light blue, a dark blue, and a green. And again, these are next to one another on the color wheel. You can also use just one analogous color scheme if you want to. So in the center of this paper, I drew a heart in the middle of it, and then again, I just divided my paper up with kind of wavy abstract lines. For this, I've started coloring all the red spots all over this page, and you can see I didn't use a different color scheme in the center of this one. My plan to finish this one out is to use this same analogous color scheme from before, but to do it all over my whole page. You do not have to break up your paper, although that's an easy way to keep track of how many colors that you're using and where you're placing them. But if you wanted to, just draw a picture like I have here of a leaf. I'll maybe add some of the veins of that leaf here in the middle and give myself some different sections there to work in. But maybe I'll leave my background all one color. I can still make use of an analogous color scheme. That's a hard word to say. And I think for this one, I would probably end up using dark green, light blue, and dark blue. And maybe if I wanted to get fancy and add in a fourth color, I would add in like a light lime green color, because those would be all next to one another on the color wheel. And then I could just color in my paper. Now, great things to use for this are markers, watercolors if you have them, colored pencils, crayons, even paper. If you remember from our collage week, you could make an analogous collage using three or more colors next to one another on the color wheel in your composition. So I hope you guys have fun being creative with color this week and thinking about different color schemes for your work. Bye!